the comedy Hunter and the biographical film Manji, the Mountain Man. Her leading roles in the 2016 independent film Phobia and Parcheen earned her further acclaim. In 2018, she starred in three Netflix productions, the anthology film Love Stories, the thriller series Sacred Graves, and also my personal favorite horror miniseries Gao. Ladies and gentlemen, here we have the beautiful, versatile actress Radhika Apte. Can you all have a good applause? Ms. Apte and Ms. Mehta. So you're open to asking questions, but three things. One, be kind and ask questions that are related to fashion. Alright, so I leave the dice open to you all. Can we have a mic as well?
Sure.
Alright, so before they start, I would like to ask you a question. Alright, so Rashi, what actually
So Izzu is all about being you, being authentic, candid, you know, just staying original as you are, and you know, who better than Radhika Apte, right? Because she speaks her mind and she's so candid, and overall she's authentic, right? So that's where two and two came together, and we couldn't think of any other like better person than her to get us get a collection together with.
That's perfect. If someone actually asked me if I ever had a brand, and if they would ask me, would you choose Radhika Apte, I would say yes, because Radhika and him. Get it? Okay. Alright, so now I think that's over to you, and she's smiling, she's like, you please get lost, they have better questions than you. Alright, so I come down and I'll leave it open to you guys.
Suit, a perfectly fitted dress, can't go, denims can't go wrong.
What's your favorite pick from the collection, from the entire collection?
So there are two actually, I can't choose between the two. But they have this, she's got this amazing denims, which are quite loose actually. Is so well fitted, and I can't tell you how comfortable I felt when I wore them. I was like, I told her, I said, can I take this home right now? She said, wait, I'll give you another. But I absolutely love them. And today I was wearing this beautiful floral skirt, green skirt, pastel green, slit, extremely simple design, but very well fitted. A high-waisted skirt with white flowers, small print. And then print, and then it had, she paired it with a black blouse, which was polka dots, but very tiny polka dots again. And it really fit well on my bust, like it was such a great fit. And I tucked it in, it was print on print, but different prints. And that was that's me, like I would wear that any day, anywhere. So these are my two favorite. See, I mean, especially this collection, we collaborated, and I really like their ideas about how they wanted to do this. Like, I think very few brands think about the Indian body type when they are making clothes, you know. And also, the fabrics they had got was so beautiful, lots of polka dots and amazing prints, and it's all my favorite things. But if I have to tell anybody anything, I would just say that you need to wear what you find you like. And rather chasing a body image, just be fit, you know, have a fit body, not a body that fits into other people's idea of perfection. which is never real. So I think they are encouraging this idea, which is why I really wanted to be associated. Such different fits that actually go better with our body type, and they've done the research, studied it, and they've made clothes according to that. Plus, I think their main attention is on fit, and I think that's one of the most important things for me. If a particular thing doesn't fit me, then it's never going to make me feel comfortable, right? So their clothes, they fit you like a glove. That's what the whole ambition was, and that is what they've come up with. And also the prints, genuinely, it's like, I love polka dots and I love the prints they have, so that's
it. Any other questions? Okay, last question now.
I still wear my college clothes also, yeah. So I'm like completely into wearing the same things again and again also. And I like to wear simple clothes, which is why when I was telling about the green skirt and the shirt, it's very classic, very simple, but extremely well fitted. So I'm into those kind of clothes. I like that style. I like simplicity. I like minimal, but well fitted clothing. That's what I like. Including, and I just want to congratulate Rashi again. I think she we need to give her a big round of applause. It's your baby, and like, yeah, it's please go and spread the word. Thank you very much for being here with us tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.